In this lesson, we will learn how to install the current Python version on Windows 10. So let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Python and press enter. Now the official website is visible. Click on it. Here is the official website, python.org. Keep the mouse cursor on downloads. And the current version is visible. Click on it. The download started. The exe file downloaded. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Now the setup started. At first, select use admin privileges and then add Python exe to path. After that, click customize installation. Optional features are visible. Keep it as it is. It will install pip. Pip is used to download, install and manage Python libraries. It will also install IDLE. IDLE is an ID to run Python programs. Click next. Advanced options. Select install Python for all users. Rest keep as it is. Here is the path where Python will get installed. Click install. Now the setup will install. We have installed Python. Let us verify. Go to start. Type cmd. Click open. Now type the command python space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. We successfully installed it. Okay. Now let us run our first program. Type py. Press enter. Now the Python shell is visible. Here you can type the print method in Python. To print something, I am printing my name here. Press enter and here is the output. Now let us run a program. Go to start. Type IDLE. I hope you remember we also installed IDLE. Click open. Now here is the ID. Type the print method. Okay. Let's say I'll mention my channel name and whatever I'll add inside this will print. Press enter and here it is. Now since this is our first program, we will save it. Go to file, save as. Go to the desktop. Here add any name to the file. Let's say I'll add demo. It will automatically add the .py extension. Okay. Click save. Now our file will save. Here it is, demo.py, and path is the following, that is demo.py. For a free Python tutorial, refer the link in the description of the video. If you also want to run Python using different free platforms, we have added Google Colab, VS Code, Anaconda and PyCharm links in the video description. All these are used to run Python programs. Thank you for watching the video.